right, guys, today I'm going to show you how to make some Kanye West and Jay-Z type tracks like Watch the Throne. We're going to start from scratch. We're in FL Studio right now. What I'm using right now is In Contact. These are called Kareem Riggins drums. And I'm using loop number two called Head Nod Batch. So I'm looking for more guitar, kind of have our own percussion like that. Let's see if that will work. Mama. Really about the samples that you guys use.